So with the filament runout sensor and everything else, I don't know why I do the things I do. Come on, little guy. Get out of there. Come on. Come on. You know you want to finish. Good. Come on. Get it, or did I mess it all up? It's recording and attracting everything, so let's see. One thing is doing this, you can't be printing anything you care about the colors matching, or. But. Because you can if you use the same color. Me, I'm just using the end of a spool. And then starting a new spool. These are parts of those old draft cars I was making. And my niece wanted one. And then my son lost the wheel on his. So. Yeah, let's see. We're tracking. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm seeing the colors now. Okay, I think we're good. All right. Thanks for spending that 3 minutes of intenseness with me, hoping that I didn't just mess up my hour and 6 minutes. Now 7 minutes into this print. And I didn't. Woohoo!